balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
10 minutes left for play. Cronin. Watt. Ejaria. Well, news to bring you from one of the other games, and big news at that. Here's Alex Scott.
Yes, it was a penalty for Liverpool.
Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.